the take on Keck.com? The math of one take.
Every single one of those people are subhuman scum.
Holy
straight
shit.
Straight up evil at this point, as far what? As I'm concerned.
Okay, dude.
I know you love XQC and you think he's a role model or some shit, right? But nah, I think he's just one of the worst things to happen to streaming. There it is.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? God damn.